The title Earl of Elgin was created on June 21, 1633 in the Peerage of Scotland for Thomas Bruce, 3rd Lord Kinloss. He was later created Baron Bruce of Whorlton in the Peerage of England on July 30, 1641. His son, Robert, succeeded him, and was also created Earl of Ailesbury in the Peerage of England. The two earldoms continued united until the death of the 4th Earl of Elgin, when the Ailesbury and Bruce titles became extinct, and the Elgin title passed to the Earl of Kincardine. The Lordship of Kinloss became dormant. Thereafter, the earldoms of Elgin and Kincardine have remained united. The most famous earl was the 7th Earl, who removed and transported to Britain the so-called Elgin Marbles from the Parthenon. In Dublin there are roads that come from the earl's titles. These are Elgin Road and Ailesbury Road. As well as the titles Earl of Elgin and Earl of Kincardine, Lord Elgin also holds the titles Lord Bruce of Kinloss, created 1608, Lord Bruce of Tory, 1647, and Baron Elgin, of Elgin in Scotland, 1849. The first two are in the Peerage of Scotland, the third is in the Peerage of the United Kingdom. The Lordship of Kinloss held by the first four earls was inherited on the death of the 4th Earl by the 3rd Duke of Chandos. Through his daughter it passed to the Dukes of Buckingham and Chandos, and is now held by these Dukes' heir of line. The Earl of Elgin is the hereditary clan chief of Clan Bruce. The family seat is Broomhall House, 3 miles southwest of Dunfermline, Scotland.